U Menteri Bakmi Ekatanat Puli Puti Haka Jala, U Bala Kemen Rumboi, U Loong Ba Kesorkar, Kamsim Lale Eklet Yaka Jingdawa Kinong Hikai Adhok. Bat Ongru Bakamlong Kabasuk Yaka Sorkar, Ban Pin Urlong Marmar Yaka Jingdawa Ban Kintiu Kerdan Shaki Deficit. U Loong Ba Kakam Naka Benta Kene Ka Jingdawa Kinong Hikai Kalayat. Hendrai Ula Binrab, Ba Umla Ban Kular Ban Pin Urlong Kumba Kikwa. Kinong Hikai Adhok, Hapo Ka Federation of All School Teachers of Meghalaya, Mentaka Sengi Kila Pinlong Daga Jingyakhi, Hakmat Ka Kerdop Chong Ka Sekretariat, Ban Pin Kinmao Yaka Sorkar, Yaki Jingkular Ban Nado Usnam Arhajar Katkendai, Naka Benta Ban Khot Yakren Yaki Nong Hikai, Ban Kintiw No Yaki Hinyo Hajar Kendai Pongut Kinong Hikai Adhok, Naka Leng Ka Jela Shaki Nong Hikai Deficit. Habakili U Menteri U Loong Ba Ka Jingdawa Jong Ki Nong Hikai Adhok Kamde Ka Badang Thamai Bat Ka Sorkar Kamla Ban Kular Khot Ya Kren Biang Ya Ki Nong Hikai Henre Ka Jingkhang Jong Ka Sorkar Ka Plebet Namar Hakipor Bala Debru Kalayai Kendo Buon Sen Bat Ki Nong Yalam Ki Nong Hikai Bat Ki Dei Ban Songtho Ru Ya Ka E Ka Bala La Ban Le Bat Ya Ka E Ka Ba Amla Uba Rimboi U Loong Ba Ka Sorkar Ka Klem Le Klet Ya Baro Ki Mat Jong Ka Jela Henre Kam Dei Bat Ka Basuk Man Chushim Rai Kerke Namar Hap Ban Bishar Beniap
The government is in every now and then it is looking alive to this thing, but as I said time and again, it is not very easy for the government to do it now. So the process is on, but I cannot assure that it will be done as per the wish or as per the thing, but whatever the government think it can be done, it will do in the due course of time. Because the issue is not the new one, the issue is old one, and everybody know what is the issue, what is the implication of that issues. So it is not very, thing, but as I said, they are always welcome. I have met them time and again. Not only once, twice, thrice, in fact, multiple times we have met. The Honorable Chief Minister have met that time and again, but they should know, also know that that what it is can be done and what not can be done. But having said that, the government is alive to the issue, not only this, to every issue within the state, but having said that, decision cannot be taken at overnight, or decision cannot be taken I think we will take a due process of thing will be done, so that whatever thing which decide by the government, it is we will able to fulfill whatever we promise.